clean up most of all my side stuff, and then I think that's when I'm actually going to go ahead and start one of those DLCs. So that's why it looks so insane asylum-y, because it is an insane asylum. God, I fucking love this game. Oh my god. Sorry, I just got overwhelmed with emotions there for a minute. Like, how many hours we've put into this game here so far? Just on this LP alone, and I cannot put it down. I wasn't going to play anymore today. I was going to go read or watch anime. And yet, here we are. Playing more. I'm gonna have to take a break from the game though, because my there's like over 100 episodes of this LP recorded, and it's taking up so much space. It's taking up over a terabyte of space.
Got it.
I'll also have to spend a little bit of money in order to repair that corrupted file. Which is a little sucky, but, well, you gotta do what you gotta do. I'm just happy that I can repair it. Well, in theory, I can repair it. One, just a couple more bits of XP, and then I can walk away with never being addicted to chem, so I don't have to worry about always having this debuff. In theory. I might still have to remove the debuff. Which I think you can do at a doctor's place. At least I think that's how it worked in the older Fallout games. Okay, we're here. This place is massive. Massive. It's awfully quiet for a place that's supposed to be guarded. Parsons State Insane Asylum. Hello? Oh, there is somebody out front.
Hey.
This place is off limits. You'd best move along.
Edward Deegan sent me. I'm looking for a missing package.
Oh, you're the new girl. So this package, pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery, just north of here.
Who are these guys? Raiders?
Sure. Assholes with guns. Though it's weird that they're still hanging around so close. Kinda like they're scouting this place or something. I don't like it. I'm glad you're gonna finally get rid of them.
Okay, and so now there's another location on the map. Oh my god, it's like way up on the edge of the map.
Talk to Maria if you need.
So I wonder if I can actually go into this place. Something really suspicious. Nope, requires key. Okay, so even if I would have come here earlier, I wouldn't have been able to access it. Oh, there's light up there. There's some sort of little mini settlement. This place is crazy. I don't remember this place at all. I have no memory of this place. So if we ever came here, I don't know about it. If they're raiders, then I'm gonna get my combat rifle. Well, it's not a combat rifle, but it's the rifle I use against human enemies. I'm not approaching from an advantageous position. Hello?